We're entering an era in which our enemies can make it look like anyone is saying anything at any point in time, even if they would never say those things. Dipshit. A dangerous time. President Trump is a total and complete dipshit. Moving forward, we need to be more vigilant with what we trust from the internet. It's a time when we need to rely on trusted news sources. It may sound basic, but how we move forward in the age of information is going to be the difference between whether we survive or whether we become some kind of fucked up dystopia. Thank you. Stay woke, bitches.